New at 11, a man shot this evening in Wilkinsburg. Police say it happened on Hunter Street. Officers found the victim inside a house there. He was taken to the hospital and is expected to survive.